Okay, class, who would like to solve the problem on the board?
Sir!
Okay, Valmoria. Go to the board, now!
Sir!
Valmoria! Now!
Grab you by your coattail, take it to the motel, wholesale, don't tell, won't tell.
Dear bro, ngano bagyud bugok ko sa math? Sana unta ma-bright ko para di na ako kasok ani sir corpus. Para pod na, ay, kachut, katul kayo. Bayon sa daw amoy. Ew, bao kayo.
Hello, I'm Freddy Roach. Do you want to be smart in algebra? Like for example, these three guys here, Erwin, Ron, and Beethoven. So, if you want to be smart like them, then better listen to our next two tutors. Anyway, it's coming up next.
Hello, stupid persons who want to learn math. I am your stupid tutor number one. And my name is Drizzle McFizzle, not Fizzle Sizzle Finger. Nigin, sizzling good.
Stupid! Stupid teacher number two.
Okay, stupid people. What we will teach you now today is how to solve complex rational expressions. Now we are given a rational expression here, which is t minus 12 over 3t. I repeat, t minus 12 over 3t over 2t minus 6 plus 4 over t. Now, the first step we are going to do is get the LCD. Now, the LCD of this rational expression is 3t. So you multiply it by the LCD. Yes. This is how we solve stupid people. This is it. We are the cheats. I know, you may be laughing right now at your classroom, but 10 years from now, I swear, you will be the smartest person in math. So after that, simply multiply, which results to 3t squared, 3t squared minus 12 over 6t squared
It's the factor of this.
Hello, Freddy Rhodes here again. Maybe now that you have listened to the two tutors that we have given you, maybe now you actually know how to solve complex rational expressions. Well, if you do, then you are a smart guy or a girl or a gay. But if not, well then maybe you're stupid, just like that other guy from the start of the movie. Anyways, whatever happened to that guy, that stupid guy who was scorned by Sir Corpus? Well, we don't know, but for sure, he is still stupid. Bye bye. Istambay, dilig mangita gawa.